Morning, everyone. Well, it's actually the dead of night, but who's counting? So what am I doing? Doing the dry bread. The sweet sound of the heat gun. Okay, so got a couple of projects for you as usual. Well, for me as usual. So what am I gonna do? I'm gonna start with this clear, which is all glitterified, and I'm just going to pour a little bit down there in the bottom of the eggshell to get started. Okay, so I'm trying to get this out of the way so that I can move on to, so that I can add the dye to the, what's it called? I need pokey stick. I need to add dye to this glittery resin, and I need it. I need to use up the clear part of it first, so that, you know, it's hard to talk and concentrate at the same time. That ain't gonna work. I need to use up the clear part at the things that I need the clear part for so that I can add the dye so that I can use the rest of that for what I intend to use it for, which is dyed. Alright, mushroom is in. Dunking these so that they're already coated in resin. So I don't have to worry about them. You know what? That's the wrong place for that mushroom. There's no way I'm going to be able to keep that upright. You come out, I'll use you later. Dragon egg, of course, is going to be a multi-stage process because it always is. Alright, now I need a little bit of moss. I need because I need the moss. Okay. Now, more of that in there. Okay. Really should have taken off this bracelet first. I think that'll work. Brown. Brown. Green. Green. Okay. All right, I think that's done. All right. Now for our little dragon. Oh, no, now for our die. I am all over the place today, guys. I apologize. It's been a long, hectic day. I hope you were able to see all that. All right. Plenty of black. Back to the mixer. Thank you, mixer, for saving my shoulder. And night sky-ish. There you go. All right. Oof. Thank you. Thank you. You are now covered in loose resin. Sorry about that. Okay, so now we have our little baby dragon. Okay, ooh, careful. Alright. So, now, I don't want to spread this all over my workstation, so... I'll take my prep station here. Better. Alright, that's nice. Alright, now, last thing I'm going to do before I move all this out of my way is make a little dagger over here, make a little bit of everything. Some of this sapphire blue dye. Okay, all right. That's those miniature pieces out of the way. Let's get this moved to the shed so I can do the real work of this evening. So that can go. Alright, so I've got my nice, firm, flat base on there. Ah, everything is so dirty. Alright, so this is flush against the back and flush along the bottom, so now I pour sky blue up at the top. Brown along the bottom. And the green in the middle. Okay. All right. Some of this moss in here. Loving this moss. Now I'm covered in moss. Outstanding. All right, a little more blue. All kind of fill in the rest of it. Shit. Hopefully. That will give me the effect I desire and create the nice backing for that bookend. Fingers crossed. If I make it all the way to this stage and then it all just goes to hell, I'm gonna be really upset. A little bit of cleanup. Okay, let's save that because I seem to keep getting dirty. Alright, now I'm not so sure how far the rest of this black is going to stretch, so... For starters, I'm gonna see how much more of my friend's piece I can finish. Got my little container of goodies. I go. Okay. There we go. I need to cure this one at an angle so that I've got a slope going down. Okay, I think that worked. All right. And now, the very last one. All right. So again, got it nice and flush. As flush as I can. Nice and flat. This one I'm gonna have to add a couple more layers to. backing is way too thin. But I can add a little bit of that to it. Just a tiny bit of the green. Okay, I need some additives. Distant ice field over here. Great thing about making a space scene is if you've got different concentrations of material, like for instance the scrapings of a jar that has a lot of glitter in it, it's just going to make the space look more realistic because space is full of crap. Yes? No? Maybe? Who knows? Okay. So. A little bit over here to look like a planet. Just a little bit. Okay. All right, I'm gonna put that in the shed carefully. Do with my last little bit. I have a goddess body mold and I'm going to put it to good use. Missed. Okay, I think that's all the damage I can do today. Which is good, because I'm tired. Alright, well, thank you guys for joining me. As always, you know, like, follow, share. Especially the shorts. If you guys see something cool in the shorts that you want to show your friends, by all means do so. And if you want one of your very own, please feel free to reach out to me. And there you little bugger. Oh, you know what? I can fill that up with stuff and it'll actually be a complete piece. We'll never know it's in there, but it is, after all, filler. I know I'm a little haphazard, guys. I apologize. But, you know, I'm just here to have a good time. Sorry, I'm almost done. I'll hit stop any moment now. More. Okay, now I'm done. All right, I'm gonna put that away. Can you guys even see that? Cheers to your health, little brown and gold goddess. All right, thank you for joining me, guys. See you next time.